Assalamu alaikum, my dear students. This is Miss Khurshida, your English teacher. I'm here to tell you about your English book of grade 8. This is your English book of grade 8. It is of New Oxford Modern English Book 8 of 3rd edition. Let's have a look on the index page or the contents given here. Your first unit is about when I heard the learn astronomer, and it is also included a shot in the dark. Another poem is also included in unit number one, the newcomer, while unit number two is the silver lining, and the solitary ripper is also included in second unit. While third unit is the adventure of dying detective. Same unit number four is extreme weather. While children understand him is also included in unit number four. Unit number five is dreaming of the dawn wall. While last lesson of the afternoon is a poem. It is also included in unit number five. Unit number six is the ant lion. While on the grasshopper and cricket is also, it is also a poem. It is also included in unit number 6. Unit number 7 is a boy's best friend. While poem going for water is also included in unit number 7. Unit number 8 is B. Wordsworth. While Skimble Shanks the railway cat is a poem. It is also included in unit number 8. While unit number 9 is Diary of a Nobody, and a poem If by Rudyard Kipling is also included in unit number 9. Unit number 10 is A Helpless Situation, while the Inchcape Rock is also included in unit number 10. The last unit is unit number 11. It is Twelfth Night, or What You Will. It is the last unit of your English book. There are total 11 chapters in this book. These 11 chapters are divided into two terms. One half book is for your midterm syllabus, included in the midterm syllabus, while rest of the chapters or poem will be for final term syllabus. This book is specially designed for understanding the poem and the stories here belonging to the history. And also, if you will read this book, you will get command on the especially on grammar, and by the end of the session you will be able to solve every type of grammar, and you can also write your own poem, inshallah. So stay safe and stay healthy. Best of luck for your new session. Okay, till then, Allah Hafiz.